Now happening now, two families without a place to stay tonight as fire crews mop up a fire in West Sacramento. This started just before 7 o'clock tonight on Glide Avenue at Harbor Boulevard. One mobile home was completely just destroyed. Another two were damaged. Luckily, no one was hurt. The Red Cross is helping those families displaced tonight.